Entrepreneurs play an important role in sustainable development because they introduce innovation in production processes, in agriculture, in industry and services, but also in transport, in consumption, and in public administration. By introducing innovation, entrepreneurs can drive structural transformation of the economies of least developed countries, which means achieving industrialization, rural transformation, and the overall adoption of modern technologies. These processes lead to decent jobs for the population overall, which is the only long-term solution against poverty and to ensure economic inclusiveness. But not all enterprises are created equal. Policymakers of LDCs need to target high growth, high impact and innovative enterprises, which are the ones driving the structural transformation and modernization of the economy and ultimately sustainable development.